There's a V blade here that pops the hole open. As you can see, it makes an opening. The plant, we put it right in like that. The two packer wheels pack the soil, push the air out of around the roots. Works real well.
Oh, that's
it's an old, old new idea. Yeah, as you can see, little plants, nice roots on them. These are kale plants, coming at 200 tray here. So we pull them out individually and actually drop them right into the soil like that. Works real well.